This part of the test will measure your writing ability in an academic environment. It will last around 30 minutes. You will write two responses. In the first task, which is called an integrated question, you will read a passage and then listen to a lecture. After that, you will answer a question based on what you read and heard. In the second task, which is called an academic discussion question, a professor will ask a question that you need to answer. Writing Task 1, Integrated Question. For this task, you will read a passage, and then hear a lecture about an academic topic. You will have 3 minutes to read the passage. You may take notes during the reading and the listening. The reading passage will be shown again during the time when you are supposed to write, but you will listen to the lecture only once. You will have 20 minutes to write your response. Effective responses are usually between 150 to 225 words. You have 3 minutes to read. Start reading now. Now listen to the lecture.
While the promise of quantum computing is indeed tantalizing, it's crucial to take a more balanced look at this nascent technology and consider the counterpoints to some of the most often touted advantages. The quantum realm, though filled with potential, is still fraught with challenges and limitations that question its revolutionary claims. The first point of contention revolves around the computational speed and power of quantum computers. Although in theory, a fully operational quantum computer could outpace classical computers, the reality is far from this ideal. Quantum computers, in their current state, are highly unstable and require near absolute zero temperatures to function. This requirement makes them costly to operate and maintain. Additionally, quantum computers are highly prone to errors due to quantum decoherence, which could potentially nullify their touted speed advantage. The proposition that quantum computing can revolutionize data analysis and artificial intelligence also deserves scrutiny. Implementing machine learning algorithms on quantum systems is an extremely complex task that requires overcoming significant hurdles. Presently, the ability to process large data sets is limited by the small number of qubits that can be maintained in a quantum state, significantly restricting the practical applications in real-world problems. Also, the errors that quantum computers are prone to could lead to inaccurate data analysis and unreliable AI models. Finally, the idea that quantum computing can unlock the mysteries of quantum mechanics oversimplifies the issue. Quantum simulations are extremely delicate and susceptible to even the smallest of environmental disruptions. Furthermore, interpreting the results of these simulations is a complex task. Given the current state of quantum computing, we are far from achieving a perfect simulation of quantum systems. Thus, the promise of a deeper understanding of the universe through quantum computing, while appealing, remains largely theoretical and far from actualization.
Summarize the points made in the lecture, being sure to explain how they cast doubt on specific points made in the reading passage. You have 20 minutes to write. Start writing now. In this task, you will need to answer a question posed by a professor. You will also be able to see how two other students answered it. You will have 10 minutes to write your response. Effective responses will have at least 100 words.